fella loose.
Tank is, yep, just right on my mark.
Guess we'll see how this goes. Wait.
Enemy infantry pushing in from my mark.
They did add a couple new guns. I don't know if you just saw there. Added the FG-42, but I hear it is quite broken. On the corner. I think I got the guy. Not sure. Hey, they're right around the corner from our outpost. I don't know if that got cleared or not.
They're on the garrison shit. They breached by the barbed wire by me.
Can you ping it?
On me.
I did get one kill.
Getting shelled, everyone get down.
Contact's just by my body. Around the corner. Coming up right up to you, MG.
They're in the mist, Shoot.
I almost have...
Shoot.
It's a shit show. They breached the barbed wire.
I saw that nade and I should have fucking left.
You should be good to get me, medic. Shit. You're. Oh god, we just lost the garrison.
Outpost is gone too. Well, my aim was utterly shit there, so, The outpost on the other side is gonna get taken out here, too. They definitely have it marked now.
Yep.
Squad, we're gonna preemptively spawn at Canal, so they don't back up us. That's what they're planning on doing.
Should I switch to engineer to reinforce canal?
Yeah, medic. If you want to go to ruins, that's good. But everybody else needs
the
to go to
canal.
What the
fuck is a ping effect? You fucking kidding me, dude?
Squad, I need you on me, like an L.
I also added a Panzer IV and removed the Panther. Kind of sucks, but
Opie's up on ruins. I need you here.
Put on the other fucking side where they're actually gonna be coming from. Jesus Christ, man. That's a fucking terrible.
Enemy shit.
What kind of fortifications do you want?
Fortifications, probably we're gonna want them around here, around, yeah. Try not to block this off. We just want to block this road off down here.
Which road?
We got a supply truck coming in. Just let him know.
That's my smoke.
Roger that.
Feel free to use the supplies that I got for this garrison.
A bunch of infantry over here on ping, crossing through the courtyard by the church.
Say again.
Enemy infantry up by the church, other side.
Copy that. Enemy airhead just dropped. Northwest.
Maybe we'll see if we can't get an offensive core up there. I wanna try out the FG-42, but I hear it. Because of the hero issues. It's just more frustrating than anything.
At least two enemy squads just push off the airhead. So 1v8 over here. 1v7. Gotta cover it, make sure they don't flank me here.
Up spike.
If you want to spawn in the OP, there's going to be at least 2 to 4 enemy squads within 75 meters.
What the fuck? Either I'm like really out of practice or they fucked up my MP40. Killed two right here on ping. I think they're pushing through that opening right there. Crossing through the smoke. Hey, watch the smoke over there on the left.
Alright, squad, that just shocked them. Try to push up to the trench line. Smoke going on. Smoke.
There's one over here.
Frags. Yeah.
There's a bunch along this hedgerow to the left.
Yeah, I'll push over there.
They're crawling on the ground right now.
Here they come, they're pushing.
Pants, Conan.
One on ping.
Shit, Pants, right by me.
There's some right there.
Pushing up. Contact south. On your left here, and see up there, right against the fence line. Contacts, Spunk. Contacts to your north.
Hey, watch left. There were some coming down the thing to the left. Coming down the trench. I think they just built something right by me. Or unless it was a friendly.
I think they have a spawn here.
It's a friendly.
Yeah, I think it's back here on this corner. On this ping back here. Fucking these guys up, man.
The OP's going up.
I got an enemy outpost.
Hug the wall here.
Sorry, dude.
Bus, they're all hiding around here. Here, somebody else first. They're all just around the corner. Alright, fuck it, I'll go. Got their outposts. Alright, I'm on them. Holy shit, I made it through. And they didn't shoot me.
I just got a few of them.
I got their outposts too. Hang tight, assault, I got him. Got him for you.
Not bad.
Contact right by your assault, holy shit.
Hey, watch this opening right here. Save me, Lord Jesus! Don't let me die!
Alright, squad, just, we gotta pull back now. They lost the garrison, find Nagat, and, they're starting to push in. So fall back. We forced them out, we did our job.
Anybody have ammo?
Try and go on a flank and spank here. See if we can't. Why the fuck is that guy back there? Well, I guess that was pushed so far up. I think that was there. Oh, sniper. That's what it sounded like. Try and come up here. E5-ish. I think they added like controller to the game.
Sorry, that was my bad. I wasn't paying attention.
All good, I was just very confused.
My controller vibrating, something happens.
Tank on my mark.
Enemy airhead is dropping right on me. Protect me. I'm about to dismantle. Yep, they're pushing me. Get ready.
Watch it.
I'm going on the airhead. Shit.
That is a tank.
Yeah, I just got splashed by friendly.
That AT gun right that killed you should be able to fucking take it out.
Where's that tank? I think I hear him.
Gary, right by you, assault is hot. Enemy infantry on my mark.
I
got the tank.
I think they have a garrison in the church. Are they dropping another airhead?
Multiple enemy contacts on Fox Mark. My mark right here, to the east.
Hey, I think they're dropping supplies back behind you guys.
Yeah, I just saw it.
Dude behind.
They're on me, yep. I need my OP's going up, I need help. Shit, never mind.
They have a spawn right here. Somewhere over here.
There's gonna be multiple in the courtyard by you, so.
Yeah, there's definitely a spawn right.
Sure, why the commander didn't do the diagonal.
Bombing ants coming in. My assault, stay inside.
There's still a spawn. Can you mark that? If we have RD, they can try and shoot it.
UOP going up.
Sherman just took out our tiger.
behind their garrison, I'm on it.
Enemy garrison on ping.
I got it.
No, there's one further south, I'm on it. It's gone. It's by the factory on the other side of the river.
Did you destroy it?
Yeah, I got it. I got it.
It right?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
But there's more in the factory complex. There's a. Oh, there's a. Just got an outpost as well. Another outpost gone.
Yeah, we're gonna try to push to you.
Outposts are friggin' small, dude.
Help me up.
I did see one down this road when I was flanking earlier. That was a while ago though. The level up the classes is fucking annoying. Enrica.
Supplies and stuff.
A lot of people about to die right now.
Loadout do I got?
Yo yo.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
Oh, we're gonna find out.
Bring all your smokes, all of them.
If anybody in infantry wants to fill those,
okay, but nobody
squads,
gets my menthols.
Baker could use one more, and we could get another if you guys wanted. Once we get more resources, we can put a ton of tanks down. So, but three is good for now.
Make sure to throw down an OP right away.
Helps if I spun it. Response is
Hey, can you put that?
Get your smokes ready.
Or no? Not yet. Fastest for a tank is the Stuart in 50 seconds, but that's about it. Your men to throw smoke all over the beach.
If you spawn a Stuart command, I will take that.
Okay. Yeah, I'll spawn it right away. 30 seconds. Those MGs, make sure you guys are throwing smoke down, it'll help. Stuart coming in.
Got a shit ton of people up on the ridge, I don't know where the fuck they're at though.
Where do you guys want the Stuart? Oh yeah, never mind. Stuart's up. What were you saying, sorry? Other squad, armor squad, I can get you a recon, Greyhound down.
Bunzai, motherfucker.
Hey, fuck yeah!
Go Commander, we'll take a Greyhound. Looks like all these tanks are getting taken up.
Okay. Greyhound in 10 seconds.
Command, this is Recon. We're requesting a flag on H3 to build a garrison up on beach.
I just destroyed it with that frag grenade.
Thank you.
Supply drop coming in. Any good spot? Do you want it right in the trenches?
We can do that.
No, that outpost is gone. My grenade killed it.
Yeah, that would be good. I'll put it right near
the
trenches.
Okay.
Then there's got to be a second one. Throw another frag over there.
We're pushing up right now, we'll let you know.
Okay. Greyhound down. Never mind. You guys gotta move that tank.
Stewart's move up onto the beach, please.
Yeah, general.
We can't even get our crews in them yet, so hold one.
Yeah, just have them switch
just
to the drive
general.
Seat, just drive it up.
General and Shub.
Hey, Commander, drop supplies on Jig drop marker, you can build a gear here. Actually, I'll stick around. I'll build it.
I can drop another Stuart down as well. Just need you guys to move up.
I'm trying to keep the people from the bunker from over us off. I got an outpost up on the bottom base of the hill over there. Looks like we got some good footing. If we just need to push through the trenches here.
Sherman 75.
I mean, I see bodies flying as we mow them down.
You should, the Jumbo 76 is really good because they have the smoke shells. Those are ideal for the situation.
Okay, 20 seconds for the 76.
You wanna go around? Ah, fuck it, no.
76 in 10 seconds. I do not have enough for a 76, like...
Jumbo 75 is better right now.
Yeah?
Yeah,
I wanted to get off the M1 anyway, so...
But the Jumbo 75 can smoke and help us get through the beach.
Okay, 75 up. Y'all should get some medics on your squads, too. That was a problem last match.
Watch that. There is normally a garrison somewhere back here. One of the starting garrisons. I think they probably have something by that big bunker as well.
I just burned that on the OP.
Recon is heading to H4. We will be there in a little bit. We're going to request supplies then to have another garrison on the back end.
10-4.
We'll let you know.
Sounds good.
Stratos, do you copy?
What's going on?
Can you escort our tank crew up to that 75? We just keep getting fucking smoke trying to get to it, man. We need a slow roll or something.
Yeah, but
hey,
you gotta try my squad.
Can you just
do that Delta?
Just drive it for us.
Garrison marker.
Hey, in the trench. In the trench is close.
Multiple moving on my corpse.
They're hard on the backside of that big bunker there.
We're
pushing in. Watch that trench close to you there.
Easy, did you take down that garrison?
That's where they're, one of the three starting garrisons is at.
Enemy out across the street.
Good work.
I was going
to try to set up enemy outposts in this bunker.
Alright, recon is on H4 on ping for supplies. We are ready to set up a garrison if you can get it to us.
10-4 supplies are coming.
Okay, we'll get it down for you so we have a different. Thank you. We'll get you your men running that way.
We need to get to that big bunker.
I'm gonna send out a recon along the.
They're really hot up by Charlie Outpost there. There's a bunch in the trenches right there. There's some on the back side.
Recon's up.
Hey, we see Raymond. Our supplies coming in. We'll.
Yeah, I'm shooting them.
Infantry making progress, or do we need to push up as the tank?
You guys should be pushing up regardless. We need to get these tanks at least on the edge of the circle.
Okay, we need. Roger.
I'm not sure if it's the same with this map, but I don't know if you need to be in the circle to cap it. Is that true?
Yeah, you need to be inside of it.
Okay.
Light take on echo marker is accurate.
Only in offensive though. Warfare, you can be in the sector.
Okay.
There's a tank on tank marker close.
So, we just learned something new. You cannot place a garrison on H4 for some damn reason, and I'm not sure why.
We can only put garrisons in the two columns that we're fighting for. That's one. That's the third one.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Oh, yeah, that's
the
third one,
I guess. Son of a bitch.
Do we have an airhead? Can we get something? Can we get a push from the south?
Yeah, I can try.
So, technically, we could crawl our way in more and call for... that's going to be rough, though.
Yeah. Especially when they see those supplies dropping.
Yeah, that's gonna be an issue. My bad.
You're good, no worries. I can get an airhead on that spot though.
I didn't know there was a tank.
It's clean on that drop where your supplies is. It's a clean area right now.
Oh, you can't put a airhead either. I can't put an airhead anywhere. What the heck? I can only put an airhead on the beach. Yeah. Yeah, I can only put an airhead on the beach.
I'll give you a mark. I know a good spot.
No, it's invalid placement anywhere past the beach.
Right in front of the bunker. If you can land it there, our tanks can cover it. It's gotta land right in front of the bunker.
We need to get something south. Like, I'm all just fucking pushing from one spot. Jesus Christ.
Those will be blocked. Because we're in red. The airhead will be spawnable, though. It should be spawnable. As long as the tanks can keep them out of that bunker and you land it right on jig drop mark.
Alright.
Enemy close to the outpost. Fucking to the south, Jesus Christ.
Hey, Jub Jub, are you in a Jumbo 75?
Yes, we are.
If you can smoke that airhead, it might be spawnable.
Yeah, when it lands. We're gonna do that.
Hey, Fruit Bar in bear mode, protect that airhead that's coming down right on top of you.
Yep, that's the plan.
There is a enemy AT gun somewhere up on the hill to the right. About halfway up.
Confirm. I just got cracked by a sniper somewhere out 185 to 200.
We do need an OP as well as soon as possible.
Airhead is up, boys.
It's overrun. If you can, spawn on the airhead.
Hey, tanks, if you put shells in the bunkers, it might keep that airhead open.
We're trying our best here.
Airhead's gone. Out.
You're doing great.
Well,
hey, friendly
really
tank
cool.
That's with me. Enemy anti-tank gunner infantry,
to,
230 for my position, ruined.
Someone on MG right
tanks
now.
Tanks around my mark.
Sir, I know that this is crazy, but we are now able to put garrison in on ping. We are in enemy lines that we can do it now on recon on ping.
Sounds good.
I know this is crazy. It's probably not worth a try.
We need to get something up on the south,
it.
But I mean,
it won't be spawnable. It's too close to the
action.
It's
too late, really.
Still too close, damn it. Where can you
push? As long as they're within 100 meters of that, it will be not spawnable. And that's right
Holy
next to Dog Green.
How do we win this then?
Outpost, good push.
Yeah, the way you win it is you don't go up on the hill, you charge right at it with smoke. That's how you win it.
Yeah, basically, if you're not on the point in like the first 3 minutes, then you're SOL.
Yep, that's generally how it works.
Yeah.
Oh my! All right.
We can do it, guys. Come on.
Yeah, you have to charge it.
Yo, there's an enemy tank right here. But I don't know if you guys can see it.
What do you see up there, Raymond?
Command, is there any other tanks you can spawn?
1 second, Ultra.
Can I get a new OP down, maybe?
50 seconds.
In a Sherman M4A1.
Yeah, would it be fun? That'll work.
You want top?
Infantry moving around
yeah,
over near
right
ping.
Place. Really. Sherman's up.
We're getting it.
Enemy tank on my mark.
Tanks in the AO, enemy any tank infantry, about 100 meters to your.
Oh, we got it, we got it.
We're down.
Righteous!
Yeah, boys. Wow. I didn't even see we were capping it.
Okay, we might be more useful now. Okay.
I also need a new tank.
A whole bunch crawling all around this barbed wire fence over here.
We don't have
coming in from the left.
Nodes badly. I do not have any resources for.
If we can get tank mark is an engineer going on some nodes, that would help us. They get make it only to where there's only one point.
The only tank I can put down right now is a Stuart.
Go, yeah.
No, there's a medium for us to take south, I think. Last oh no, they got it.
And the trenches, and in the bunker.
Before that, it might have been like a patch.
Or yeah, we'll take
a Soviet one, right?
Yeah, we'll take a Stuart.
Definitely
yeah,
before whatever. That.
Okay. Yeah, way before Pops that. On.
Yeah.
I think sometime around like.
Stuart stop spawn.
Roger.
If you guys can put nodes down, that would be extra helpful.
I'm ping.
There's one up in the bunker that I marked too. I didn't realize it went down.
So as soon as I got into Stuart, I was insta killed. Don't know by what. Damn. But yeah.
Yeah, I have no resources.
I'm just gonna spawn middle HQ.
Yeah. Boxes at tank mark is an end tank.
Yeah, I just got shot right in the head.
That's
somewhere.
Fine. I think there's a recon vehicle we can take here.
I am
a couple
no
of the other squads have swapped into some engineers and supplies now, so hopefully you'll get some.
Awesome, thank
you'll
you.
Get some nodes up soon.
What knocked us out so quick?
Probably an AT on the hill or something.
I keep saying it. It's the anti-tank gun on Fox's anti-tank mark.
Okay.
Trying to find a spot for a new outpost here for you guys.
On H's infantry mark, he's already got it as well. There's swarms of infantry around that bunker.
This barbed wire fucking sucks, dude.
Yes, it does.
Makes us fucking miserable to go anywhere.
I was using our fucking trimmer for cover to make it up to the seawall, and it was going so goddamn well until I started looking around to see who might be trying to shoot at us, and I accidentally stepped in front of the tread. Oopsie.
That helped a little bit.
Coming down the road. In the bunker on ping, there's a bunch poking out this top.
Item, I'm gonna drop supplies on you. Is it good to put a Gary right there?
It's a relatively okay spot, I guess.
It's up to you. Do you think it's good?
Yeah, it's covered, protected. I haven't run into anyone back.
Man, those
yet.
Other squads are like fighting up on this battle. They should all just down. Redeploy, really.
Love squad, I probably don't have to tell you this, but you have lots of infantry to yourself.
I think Item or Golf are gonna get a new garrison up and they might.
We're taking this
stop
by ourselves.
Doing that silly shit over there.
Yeah.
Do we have an officer ready to build on that supplies coming on back end?
Yep.
Sweet.
There's a medium tank on Jig Mark. Shut up.
Hey, there's a guy in the fucking bunker. Dude, these guys are fucking playing whack-a-mole and just keep popping out of the fucking bunkers.
Hey, Command, building that garrison might be a no-go. There's a Lux right next to us.
Yeah, I found that out when I got here.
Can one of you guys go support and spawn in on that on our outpost?
I say we still build it, right?
Yeah, supplies are already coming down, so still build it.
You got it.
Let you know the situation, sir.
Yeah, thank you.
Building it now, sir.
Enemy light tank coming in.
Is it worth putting this down then?
Yep. Put it in.
Garrison's down. Garrison's down.
Awesome.
Alright. You see that? Not there. We need to go further south.
Oh, wait. Yeah, up. It's definitely up. Garrison down. Oh, Garrison hot.
It is hot. Garrison's hot, but it's doable. There is cover right now.
Yeah, we can't spawn at it. It's too hot.
Shit. Okay.
I'm sure
we're
not cleared out. Visual on.
Get sports test. Well, Garrison is out
on the air.
Lock it right now.
Thinking it would rocket.
Both Garrisons are hot.
If I can get.
Yeah, you can drop it right here. Drop it right here.
People are gonna be able to spawn there.
10-4.
Is this ticket based or do we have tickets? How does this work?
No, this is you have to capture all the things in this to win.
Right, how much time do we have?
20 minutes.
Me out top.
20 minutes to
right, thank
to
you.
The next spot.
How do you like our odds?
It's a new half hour.
Here, come this
I
way,
don't like
way.
Our odds.
Great.
Perfect.
We seem like a great. Great team. I feel like
we didn't cap the first one.
Hey.
17 minutes left, so
tank on me, shit.
Par for the course.
There is a garrison up just to the north of the point. On the beach.
Easy, I just satcheled the Panzer, so it should be going down.
Nice job.
We love you because we're a light bitch ass tank and we can't kill Panzers.
Right up here, you can see the garrison.
Shh.
Oh, I almost shot. Fuck.
G ping is hot. Tank. G ping for tank is current right now.
That garrison is active.
Golf.
Spawn on it.
Tank is gone.
Both garrisons are active. We can spawn.
Yeah.
Okay. Sounds good.
Enemy garrison mark is correct, actually.
Tank is down. Tank got taken out. We're good now on
awesome,
G.
Boys.
Little light, peppy tank coming in to help you, boys.
Here. Let's push hard. We gotta get in there fast.
Gotcha. Yeah, they're gonna be over all this little house, and their garrison is here, so they'll keep pumping in right there.
Bandages,
guys. Yeah, try and take that Gary out.
Martin, can you put another tank down somewhere?
I do not have supplies.
Alpha garrison yet. Mark is accurate. Actual.
I can put a Stuart. That's about it.
Looks like you got almost 500 fuel.
I'm close, but I don't have enough yet.
Yeah, whatever you can put down.
I can put down a Stuart now, or I can wait for 75.
Yeah, we'll wait for 75, I guess. How much do they cost now?
500.
Ah, damn.
Yeah.
I haven't played since the update, so thank you.
Yep, so as soon as we get 500, I can throw it down for you.
There's a bunch of infantry right here on my mark. That's an enemy garrison.
76.
600.
Dog, enemy garrison actual.
We're trying to take that down if you can.
You can definitely get up there and fire a rocket at that garrison.
Does anybody know how we get this little tank south into WN7?
I would go around the rocks to the right there of where you try to shoot.
There's also a bunch of infantry in the building on dog mark on that barn. Hey, dog infantry mark, that is, there's a shit ton of people in that barn.
Get 600, I can throw you a 76. We're pretty close now.
Yeah, let's wait for a 76.
Okay.
Thank you.
No problem.
Hey, watch that little house to 190. Watch.
Alright, we'll be waiting at the middle spawn for that 76.
Sounds good.
We are clearing mines out with our own tank and then repairing. That's what we're contributing right now.
You know you can just shoot the mines, right?
Yeah, we definitely knew that.
okay.
You can also request the infantry nearby to throw grenades at it. That'll also work.
Yeah.
Can we get that garrison?
I'm gonna go up the front way.
It looks like it's still
this
up.
This is where your logic's faulty. It assumes that we see them first.
That garrison's still up.
Alright, up here.
Looks like we get that 600.
Although my report made it sound like we were actively running over them, so I understand your response.
Yeah, it sounded like you were just running over them. So, on purpose, but I was like, Good job, Cap'n, boys. Stay in the point.
Still up?
Man, that good
garrison's gone.
Keep it up, guys.
Yeah.
I look forward to drinking with all you officers in the officer tent while our peasants do other things.
Make them peel potatoes.
Straight up fragged it, sprinted up, literally arrived about a quarter of a second after the frag went off and just went to work.
I'm gonna throw a supplies there.
We need to see where the next area spawns and then we're ready to set it up.
Doesn't really matter, it's a good spot for a scary, then we can throw it down. Hey, we're beside it.
Oh, nice. Throw it on us now, please, sir.
It's already on.
Thank you. Gonna build this bitch so fast.
Everyone push hard. We got a lot of guys that we can push now. We're all together.
Just holy shit, that could have not been any better.
Hey, yeah, Commander, for a bombing run, that would mess we get us up. Fox squads some supplies down here. We can get you up a garrison.
Hey, if you guys die, Recon's working on getting a forward garrison up. Spawn on that.
He literally just tore ass through a ton of RD shells in that bombing run and barely survived in this tank.
Fox squads, request supplies marker.
Fox supply? What? Sorry?
Fox, bottom of the map, G8.
Yeah, you'll have to wait for supplies for a minute.
Copy. And get you Gary up here.
Martin, get out the road. You really don't
want to kill me. Yeah, my bad. Supplies coming in hot.
Yeah, that is your bad, man. Needs to get that garrison up.
Garrison's up, garrison's up. Spawn your men on the further forward.
Oh, yeah. Spawn your men as soon as possible. If you guys die, get them up there.
Yeah.
You seem to be got a good push here.
They scooted artillery battery up to the.
The dead tank.
Fubar, can you see that request supplies? To the south.
Need them.
To the south.
There's a Lux on artillery battery. The point
okay.
Itself, just you know.
Roger, Foxtrot, waiting on your mark.
I believe it's.
Start. Just push.
Spawnable garrison.
Push towards artillery. If you die, we'll try and get one set up. Battery. It looks like we might get it before we even get there.
Hell yeah!
I see an enemy supply truck near battery.
Should we drive the tank near artery battery or just keep pushing west with the infantry force?
Keep, I don't know.
Yeah, it just might take me a second to get there.
Sounds good.
I don't think we'll need it. I think we got food, artillery before.
Just head west with you guys.
Yeah, head west. Head west.
Maybe not. Keep coming this way.
Be advised there may be a half track on easy, light,
vehicle. 30 seconds.
10-4. That missed.
Oh wow, they put down a whole new building in this area too.
Enemy contact on 1 second, getting you a ping.
Don't worry about it, Fubar. Push up. Just got it.
Enemy infantry on ping. Enemy infantry on ping. Be careful.
I'm gonna wait for supplies.
Hey, you guys got eyes on armor or no?
No.
No eyes at this time. What should we do, guys? Push west and then north, or just straight north from here?
I feel like west and then north would be better.
Alright.
If we can get guys to go west on like easy loop marker would be a good spot for Gary for now. Right around there.
It's the Crimson
Chief. I got one of them.
One at HQ.
I got one of them.
Yo, can you tell Commander to spawn a support or supply truck top HQ?
Hey, can we get a supply truck top HQ?
We need to move our forces north.
What's coming in?
Yeah, you guys can
use pockets of enemy infantry on easy infantry marker.
That one's good.
E7 keypad 1.
Are you just driving to the front?
Pretty much.
Looks like he spawned the transport truck.
Supply truck coming in top HQ.
Yeah, choose the supply truck to be better.
6 seconds. Six
Recon
seconds.
Recon is heading to B3. We'll be requesting supplies in about 3 or 4 minutes.
Sounds great. Supply truck top HQ now.
Hell, we might even try C3.
Man, this layout's kind of brutal. Going from far south to fucking far north.
I'm gonna put an airhead down, actually. That's gonna be best. I do not know where, though. I'm not familiar with that part of the map. Airhead going down.
See how that goes.
Enemy tank on ping, enemy tank on ping, G.
G and easy markers are accurate for Panzer.
Oh, we're the little light tank that could. We're going in.
Shit, alright, do it.
Going all in, boys.
Engine shot, still hit him.
Good luck.
Oh my god, there's a ton of guys. That
we're sending thoughts and prayers.
Weird. My truck just got stuck on the weirdest thing.
I got purple hearts waiting for you guys.
We're Americans, nothing scares us.
Bombing run going through.
Don't forget us.
Never heard from them again.
Tank has not.
And there are a couple infantry around that observe mark. There's more up near dog, or near the infantry mark. There's a
enemy
shit ton of them.
Enemy. Oh,
there is a tank on the back side of the point.
Airheads down.
Tank on
should have sent a recon beforehand. That would have been best. It's cool seeing two planes fly over.
We have one hit on the Panzer. Or whatever the fuck this is.
I believe it's a Tiger, sir.
That we're pumping its engine full of penis.
Yeah.
Woo!
Hit it!
We got 3 hits. Engine's toast, no kill.
Keep hitting it.
It's very much on fire.
Still
kick. Oh god, it's shooting!
Oh god.
Oh, it's gonna kill it!
Get behind those buildings.
Easy squad satcheled it. It should be bye-bye in about 15 seconds.
For the love of god, blow the satchel! It's looking at us! Oh god!
For the love of Jesus Christ!
You guys are great.
We've hit it like 8 times! Yo, aim for its fuel tank. If you don't blow that satchel, we're dead.
He put a 60-second timer on it.
Why?
That's us dying, we're dead.
Oh,
that sucks.
Man.
We shot the shit out of it, though. Like, it's literally the most disabled it could be.
To left.
Well, you did a good job for a small tank, then.
Hey, watch out around here. I just got an enemy outpost.
How come y'all kill him? Kill him 8 times.
Tigers can take 10 to 12 shots if you're shooting the front end.
We had it. I guess it oriented towards us.
Oh, they were shooting engine shots, but yeah.
Okay.
Got a ton of enemy.
Don't know, then. Not sure why it didn't blow up.
Just unlucky. It's commander's fault. Do we have a tank?
Yeah, give me a sec. I'm being shot at.
Fuck. Hey, there's one in the three-story by me, if you guys are in that compound.
I can get you guys a 76 in, like, a minute.
Yeah, cool. No rush. Is tell me the Tiger's dead now, though. Like, you guys finished it off, right?
The Panzer's down.
Yeah, woo!
Oh, sorry.
Sorry for the wait.
Yeah, hey, King, King, they're in that three-story right by you.
Yo, post-Bleno, it's fine, buddy. You just gotta deliver the news to my mom that me and my crewmate are dead because you couldn't blow that up quick enough. It's fine.
Yeah, I already sent her a letter that said no open casket funeral.
I'm in a jar, actually. We're both in a jar. Same jar.
They just mix them up like that nowadays?
Oh my god.
They don't even give you fucking caskets anymore, man.
We were very close, so we wanted to be in the same jar. It was in our will.
You guys are killing me over here.
Holy shit, someone's with us.
The 76 is coming down. Top spawn, middle spawn, bottom spawn.
Can we get inland from the northern spawn? Or do we have to go to the... How do we do that?
You can get inland.
In a moment, you guys are going to have a garrison on
north,
C3.
North.
It's down.
Careful on the tanks. I got a fucking OP. Lagging hot near you guys.
I gotta say, this like beautiful swarm that we've got coming from every direction is on rear battery is beautiful.
I got that anti tank shooting at you guys.
Thank you.
I got him.
Nice job.
Hey, watch that three story.
Recon plane going up.
Man, better recon plane.
Everybody take your mask.
5 minutes. No,
hey, behind your building!
Plane. Enemy recon plane.
Oh, the enemy, okay.
Crash grenade out.
There's like 4 minutes and 40 seconds on our recon plane, I'm gonna send.
We're taking a garrison out on our ping right now.
Awesome.
Fly truck on ping.
We're maxed out on garrisons.
Yeah, I'm gonna take one down. Oh, we got a lot of garrisons. Okay, I'm gonna die.
We need to kill a couple of our first garrisons soon.
Yeah, 1 second.
Cause in a second we're gonna need supplies for this garrison where we're at. We just took the garrison out. Garrison down, we're good.
Awesome job. I'm taking garrisons down.
Fox. Fox tank marker is an anti-tank gun.
Right.
How do those work? Can they just build them as emplacements, or?
Yeah, they can build them anywhere. But my sniper just saw it there, so I'm going to.
So does it need to be near an OP, or like an outpost, rather?
I just need the supplies.
Gotcha, we just took out enemy supplies near the commander, I believe, but we're not sure yet.
Gary's down. Where do you guys want a Gary? I'm gonna drop supplies. King, is your mark your OP hot, or is there a lot of guys there? Item, dog, Charlie. Around
right now?
There.
Sorry.
The garrison around there, is that good for you guys?
It's probably gonna be too close to the other one.
Yeah, I can dismantle that other one.
Tank, can you please go straight? Just go cut right and go straight so we can follow behind.
Love, are you able to place on the Gary up there? By those buildings?
Sir, on ping, supplies is needed. We can build a garrison. It's gonna be hot, but we think we can do it.
Not if it's gonna be hot.
One moment, we'll check the area out.
Alright.
Hey, Commander, do you want our jumbo deck coming in from the east or the southeast?
Pretty much the same, but I'm sure coming in from the southeast, I guess.
I actually think I'm going to head north and come in direct from the east, just because we have a lot of the other tanks supporting us, which will all be together as a pretty cool tank squad.
Sounds good.
I don't know if you've ever had that, where it's like three tanks move together, but it's fucking cinematic as hell.
I've been on an armor squad where we had three tanks shooting at a tiger.
So good.
Yeah, it was sick. Just three shells, and they're like, what?
And then like, yeah, you see like your friendly tank blowing up right beside you. Yeah,
scene for fury.
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying. That's exactly
how
what it was
the
like.
Fuck did that hit me, dude?
I've seen friendly tanks in the distance blow up us like around, but like, not if they're right beside me. I've never had that happen. Maybe I'm just so good that I just take out the other tanks.
Yeah, we're trash, so we see lots of tanks blow up.
Enemy tank on G-ping, enemy tank on G-ping on backside of rear battery.
I try to sight it. What's the range on this jumbo, you think? Is it over 1,000 meters?
It's pretty far. Yeah, you can shoot pretty far with the 76. You just have to aim the cannon.
Stratos, your freaking gunner just blew me to oblivion.
Yeah, they're level 30 and doing what they're doing. I'm having them do the best I can.
No worries.
Can we get a 76 middle spawn, please?
Yeah, I can get you that in like when I spawn back in. I'm just taking out garrisons.
Make him learn, Lord Stratos. Make him learn the lesson.
Did you just get destroyed? You got 276. Oh, that's, yeah, 276s and a medium tank.
No, I was repairing and I just got blown up while I was repairing.
Joined in. I'm just trying to find a vehicle to get into so we can wreck shit.
Sir, on ping, yeah. We need supplies to build a garrison. It's clean. It's clean.
You give
right
me
now.
A vehicle, I'm gonna fucking
on
wreck
ping?
Shit.
On G?
It's clean. I'm not making it up right now.
Okay.
I know it's crazy.
So.
I know it's crazy, but right now it's clean.
Yeah, I don't have enough supplies for a 76. You'll have to wait a few minutes. I can spawn you in a medium tank.
Yeah, can we get a medium tank? That'd be great.
Yeah, what's one top?
Hey, Mad Mizzle, you gotta get back up. Sasha's gonna blow you up. There's
where do you want
no fucking infantry.
Somewhere? That'd be great.
Top spawn, I'll. Medium tanks at top.
That's fine. Top.
If we could get one more oil node, that would be great, or fuel node, I mean. If somebody can build just one more.
Enemy tank on G-ping.
Yeah, we're trying to get to it.
Hey, what you guys have behind those buildings up there?
Tank is down, we got it, it's down.
Great work, so happy for you, we didn't want to shoot.
Boys. Now we should cap the rear soon. I'm gonna send in a recon.
I'm praying to the supply gods, be good to me.
Sending in a recon.
Hey, there is enemy infantry on the right side of that hedge.
I think on the north side.
There's an MG in the top.
Tank on easy marker.
Oh my god, we're gonna bang that tank so hard.
Hey,
there's the check your maps. Recon planes up. Enemy light vehicle on my mark.
There's a bunch coming from observe.
A ton of enemy infantry on my mark.
Is that recon tank still on the road?
I think
There's only three infantry popping up on the recon. Fucking push up.
We're capping rear. It's flashing, so everybody get in as much as you can. We're losing rear. Come on, boys.
Oh, man.
Yep. He's right on my body. He's coming through the door.
Jesus Christ. You got a fucking cover.
I see where I am.
And that MG's still on the fucking top of the barn.
How's that garrison? Oh, did those supplies get taken out?
It got blown up, right as it hit the ground on the other side of this hedgerow. Sorry, our bad. One dude, I think our tank hit, I'm not sure.
Do you have an airhead available, Commander?
So that's my bad. My bad, sir.
Yeah, that wasn't fun. Man, we were so fucking close too. Shit. Well, I'll let people filter it. Hopefully it didn't start. Mm-hmm.
Listen up, men. Listen up, men. We
in the half truck.
We have nothing. We're like pretty much pushed back to the final point. But we got this.
Believe in us. No, don't. We're gonna die.
So listen up. Everyone rally on me, right? Right? We're gonna wait for the last few, and then we're gonna advance. Let's go.
Hey, so never mind.
Bunker on the other side.
So should you go invest? More in the trenches, be careful.
There's some back here on ping.
Alright.
Trenches on the other side of the road.
The dumbass, go meet up with Crash and help him out. Me and Fisher will take out this trench line.
Okay.
Yeah, they have an outpost right here, or garrison.
Shit, calm down. Toss nade. Oh, I'm dead.
My position. Alright, is that Jackson down or no?
Yeah, it is.
Alright, good. Got commander now, so.
I'm gonna drop supplies on you so you can put down a garrison.
All running.
Look, Purple, are you going
we're just gonna drop the field and see if we can get a garrison down. Does it, do we have a supply? We do.
Can you hear me? Hello?
Hey, yep.
Listen up, we're gonna move to my move marker, and then I want our supply guy to place something in supply so we can get down a garrison.
Can I be heard?
Turn your mic input down or something.
What about now?
Yeah, it's good enough. But you're good enough.
My mouth is kissing my mic.
But for what purpose?
Hey, is that a tank to our left, like 320?
320,
That ping, that's a friendly tank.
Yeah, there's a friendly over there. That's what you're talking about.
Oh.
You can probably push up closer to the room.
I would. The only issue is then we'd have to get a second supply guy. Because we only have 50 supplies and it'd be 100 in enemy territory. We got the garrison done.
Enemy steward on ping.
We have an 18. Yeah. We're gonna get us a new outpost, right?
And that's an enemy vehicle!
Enemy tank,
enemy recon vehicle right on the road here.
Yeah. We don't have an AT, so.
I'm paying.
Yeah. I'm gonna go tell the other units about.
I just took a picture. Down the road back behind.
Yep.
It's quality. Do you know where to put the marker?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna ping you where the garrison is.
Alright.
There we go, thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Guys, be careful. Bomb run coming in. Make sure you don't get into the zone.
Hey, watch out. There was one right here.
There was a lot of infantry inside that house.
Alright.
Alright, he's dead. He's dead.
I think we got the ground.
Alright,
that should have weakened
them. It's time to weaken them.
It's time to do an assault.
Let's go.
Roger.
Tank on my mark.
What kind?
I think
Is our outpost back up yet?
Did our outpost get taken out?
No. The closer you can get it, the better.
Yeah, I'm on 40 second cooldown. One second.
That's what I was asking.
Did I mess? How about you find a spot to hold up over here and gun them down for now? New outpost is up.
Hey, do you mind throwing some smoke for getting your clean sign?
Yeah, I got you.
Hold on.
Thank you. I'm gonna try to get in a position so I can kill it.
Get in there. Just hold for now. Let's do it. Yeah, there's a Stuart on my ping.
In the building, it sounds like.
Alright, don't peek. That's a tank. Nothing we can do right now. I'll try to see if we can get armor to come up. Oh, we
have any. Okay. The next point will be in G3 because they're fortifying G3.
Noted.
But be careful, that's where it's really like fucking us up.
You mind moving the outpost? Close.
If you get up to the buildings up here, it's kind of clear. It's fairly clear, I would say.
The building's on the right, correct?
Yep. Right on Pang.
Yep.
Yeah, that's a good one. To be watching the form.
There's infantry over here. Looks like they have a bunch coming streaming out of the barn.
I see the garrison in the barn. Just mowing it.
Did you ping the garrison so I can see the other units?
Yeah. Ping it.
Thank you.
I hear another outpost on the other side. How far in was the outpost?
Right there, yep.
Or the garrison inside.
Oh, it's literally like right up front. Here, we'll tell you when we think it's clear, alright? Okay, you might be able to just crawl in right now. But be careful.
There's people pushing up the road right here.
I don't think they're gonna be able to spawn now.
How about this? The rest of the unit, try to push up and take that garrison out. Me and the dumbass will sit up here and try to make sure it's clear.
They're,
garrison's right.
They're gonna be pushing the backside of the barn.
I see their MG. They're sitting up. Too late.
Our outpost is taken out. We'll just use the air. And I'll place on an outpost as soon as we can.
They have a garrison right here. They're gonna know we're back here.
Yeah, I know. We gotta get to a better spot.
They also have a repair station right there.
You'll get.
Hey, back behind the buildings. 185, 185. Back behind the building, 185 from the, airhead. What's that mean? That's, I saw some movement over there. I think they were back side of that building. Yeah, there's some up the road. And they're pushing from the south, southwest too. Two ten-ish.
There was a grenade there.
Long goals, c'est ta faute, tabarnak.
Pas capable. Wow, bravo!
OP's pinned.
Oh. Yeah, they're on our OP.
Fucking kidding me, dude.
Outside of the
point. It's hot already.
Really good.
stuff.
Fuck!
How's it going, guys?
Come.
Hey, y'all need a medic?
How the fuck does that guy have an angle, dude? fuck is that? Jackass team kill me for no reason. What the fuck?
Seeming like a no.
But I need a tank!
No, you don't need a tank.
You don't need a tank.
I'd like a tank!
Are we full?
Are
we, everybody in here?
Now we got two more coming up. Alright, okay. Let's move.
Wait, hold on.
No, my spotter's up ahead. He needs to get in.
We can't go to it for a minute. We'll get there in 30 seconds.
Oh no, goddamn.
Oh no.
I don't have a rear view mirror.
Don't move. We got a couple more people. More, and that's it.
Uptown shirt.
She's been living in an uptown shirt.
Pan. Yeah.
Is that your uptown shirt you're wearing?
No, I'm wearing my scoped FG-42 fucking shirt. Let's fucking go! Yeah. It's my first time using it, so...
Hurt is broken. Like, it's not sighted in properly.
Don't care.
Aim center mask.
Still don't care.
Aim center mask. No, I only go for headshots. He's gonna miss all of them because it's all.
Yeah, bro, I'm a true sniper. I only go for headshots.
That's what happens when you don't give us the tank. Supply trucks lose their lives.
It's not a headshot, is it? You really a kill.
Bro, I'm disappointed in my driver.
Eventually it is.
It looks like we're gonna hit it first, which means we're all gonna die in contact. This will be fun.
Do I just fucking go commander, I guess? What the fuck?
Up to you.
Well, I mean, my tank squad can't get a tank. So.
So you're in a never ending loop.
But then what do I do with my trusty tank gunner? What does he do?
Perish. I mean, that's just about as far as it goes.
Fucks your wife, man. I don't know.
I don't have a wife.
Just go home. I'm tired from the war.
I'm the solo driver tank.
Like the standard.
I could, yeah. Or he could start his own, like, squad and just follow me around as my bodyguard.
See, that's a great idea.
Okay. Maybe what we're gonna have to do.
That, or you could take artillery for the time.
Okay, so...
Forward outpost is up.
It's been, like, fucking probably the better part of the year since I've commanded, so be kind to me. I'm just here to try to help.
Alright.
Oh, let's get in that point. I
want
to try and,
just tell me what you want me to do.
South side moon mark. After we get it, I want to defend that area.
No suggestions of sexual acts, though.
Yeah, we're gonna start dumping already west side of the river.
Where do I? Are you sure we have?
Hey, can you drop your supplies on the point?
We have 100. You guys get those nodes up,
no,
please.
No, you got 650
on the strong point.
No. Come, follow me. Follow me. South.
My squad is gonna be starting on munitions and fuel nodes soon.
He's. Are you dropping supplies on the point?
Do you need me to? Yeah, on the scar. Where's the marker? On C? C marker?
Already contact south.
Yes, sir.
Yep.
How do I do it?
What? You put the icon for supplies and you drag it over.
They're pushing south already?
Like, on the right side of your map.
Ping it if you see it. I can get already on it.
Artillery is getting zeroed in on the SCAR.
Did I do it? Did I do a thing?
You did it. You did it good.
Good.
Nice. Look at me learning.
They're pushing up from the south, south side of the
squad. Commands, make sure you mark infantry when you see it on the map.
Whole team coming from the south.
Someone want to grab a support and set up a garrison somewhere?
In the meantime, I will do my commander duty and bitch about nodes. Everybody get nodes.
God.
Commander, what I recommend you do is spawn a supply truck and drive it to Hill 15 and fill the gear there.
Got supplies, really want them.
This sounds like something I could do.
Sir, can you spawn a Puma at the northern spawn, please?
Okay.
What the fuck? Well, that's great. That's great. Just fucking unplug my controller because I was tired of fucking vibrating and it fucking crashes a game. So that's one dead. The fucking dumbest thing ever, man. Gotta love it. Thank you. you could fuck with options while you're in this room. Jesus Christ. Real fun. Times are great. Let me check and see here. That's kind of crazy. You get fucking, what, three skins for $5? That's a pretty shit deal. Oh well. Hey, next one to join the server. Let's see here. How long is that going to take? Hell, man.
Problem.
Are we trying to attack or defend?
We have three supply trucks, but only one of them is coming here. Is that correct?
Found one of their garrisons. It's right on here, I think.
Roger that, I'll mark it.
They're dropping supplies all the way over there. North. On the border. And they just dropped supplies, 352.
Dismantling the garrison on me. It's down.
What is a recon doing? Recon unit doing a fucking artillery?
Yeah, no, this whole fucking team's dysfunctional.
Team killing me.
You should hear the fucking. Oh, he team killed you?
Yeah, this is cool. I mean, I guess he was trying to shell the garrison, but I fucking took it out and he just killed me, so.
Yeah, the commander chat was very talkative and off topic.
Yeah, exactly. He's got all his fucking priorities ass backwards. I took my garrison down, I built on hell.
Enemy outpost or garrison on mark. Hey, did you get that out garrison on the other side of the river? I'm pretty sure I got that guy.
Alright, thanks. We're gonna put this fair file. I'll go back to the road. Dead body here. Somebody got him with self-explosive.
That was from like 250-ish. I think they have a sniper somewhere, like, back in here.
I didn't see, okay, I'm...
An I-3.
Yeah, they do. Yeah, they definitely do.
Hey, there's enemy infantry on the other side of this trench, laying down. One dead. Watch for an outpost. Scared the shit out of me. Enemy outpost down. I just destroyed an enemy outpost.
Roger that, good job.
I think those guys weren't paying attention just as much as I wasn't paying attention. That scared the shit out of me, dude. I was like, oh, fuck me. And there's one. Hey, 285. 285, he's behind the fucking logs down there.
Supply truck's coming out the skull.
I'm not sure how I didn't fucking suppress a guy at all. Like, he fucking lit me up and I didn't appear to do anything to him. Did they take out the garrison that was in G6?
I don't know.
They were up on the road by that ping.
Yeah, they're on that garrison at Garcelle perch. For us in a minute, but I don't get killed. They're running supply trucks up at the SCAR. A lot up morning.
He's across the river, out west.
There's a guy. There's a guy shooting behind us too.
God.
And a trench somewhere up there?
Yeah, they are.
Yes.
Where do you want the satchel?
Anywhere you want, just let me know where it goes down at. I don't even know where the fuck that came from. How did it fucking come from behind me? I'm right where you're at if you want.
There's an outpost on the other side of that bridge. And there's a satchel on me. Watch out. Watch out. I did put a satchel right on one side of the bridge, though, so watch out.
Roger that. Roger that.
Watch. You gotta deal with over on the outpost.
Yeah, runs him down, but he's dropped him like an idiot. Check your maps, bombing run him down.
Did the satchel go off?
I don't know. A guy right on my fucking body over here. I don't know why. I fucking emptied a whole fucking clip into him.
No, don't do that.
This fucking game is pissing me off. I'm muting all these motherfuckers too. Fuck them.
Hey, don't spawn. Our outpost is going down here in a second.
Yeah, it's gone already. I'll try to get a new one. There's so much fucking command chat, I can't even fucking hear myself think. Let alone anything that's going on around me. I'm redeploying onto the garrison F6. Be nice if we had a recon unit that was doing their fucking job.
Yeah.
On my ping, enemy outpost.
Watch that.
Roger.
See what you can do about that.
Yeah, I'm moving on it.
Roger, thank you.
I think we got it.
Rob, you got it?
Good job. Well, I'm talking about the point.
Yeah, it's gone.
Yeah,
I think
we got it. Good job, guys. We'll be going down.
You see above me, Milton?
I think they're back up here. Yep.
Fucked. killed by somebody standing next to my fucking friendlies. Jesus.
I hold a feeling.
We gotta clear at this point.
Under the bridge, far side.
I'm trying to get a garrison up on the horn.
Hey, if you can heal me, if you can revive me, I might be able to get him.
I got him.
I think our teammate got
him. Okay.
Are they coming from the north?
They are mainly coming from the north, but they're mixed in with us.
Roger.
Hey, 300, 300, 300, watch out!
He's right by the bunker, right near my body, right between us, guys.
They're coming back from this trench up here, I'm paying. Where's that from? I was like laying amongst those rocks, like that fucking image of Devil's Den, dude.
Mid. Striking rocks at that. P going down. New plan, we're gonna get a garrison up.
They're coming from that point on my page.
Yeah, they're up by those rocks that you got killed at.
Roger that, brother.
There's some like
Rick, whenever you get a chance, I need supplies on my request supplies mark, please.
Roger. I'm pinned down here.
Roger that. Yeah. I'll try to move into position and get an IRP down for you.
Good.
Till then, work with Craig.
Hey, infantry right here, infantry.
Man, they're all over the fucking place. They're up the hill from me, actually.
My ping. They have an outpost there, that's for sure.
Okay, mark it.
Oh yeah, that was a poke.
Call out. Seconds to RP.
I feel like I put like 6 shots in that guy and somehow he's still
killed one on my position here.
Out.
I can't even fucking move from this spot.
Mouse, don't fail me, man! Come on! Mouse is acting up.
Oh my god. I don't know how the fuck he got me behind a fucking wall. Whatever.
Sorry if I hit you. Scared the shit out of me.
Multiple.
Yeah, multiple. He just walked over my body.
I just got an enemy outpost.
On my ping.
I'm down again, Mark. I'm coming back. Roger that, Mark.
Did that guy get you?
Yeah, he got me, like, instantly.
That's my bad. That my mouse was acting up there. I should have had him.
No problem.
I think they have another spawn in that trench, like, right there, though.
Yeah, I confirmed that. That's for sure.
Everybody fucking left the fucking scar around.
Do you have enemies with you, Captain Straw?
Yeah, got some smoke over here.
Alright, moving out.
Hey Tiger, you got people 340 from you. You're gonna get flanked.
Hey, can you get repairs?
No, not from me. Fuck. Down by the rock.
I got your guy.
Good job.
Yeah.
You seen Oppos there, leader?
Garrison, home thing.
Yep.
Marking.
That's what I thought.
Yes, moving sir. In. Removing it.
With you.
It's gone.
Good job.
Thank you. You guys are doing wonderful. Should take suppression.
Hey Tiger, I got repairs for you. I got repairs.
Still losing scar.
There's one in the trench. There's one in this here bunker right here by
barely.
Me.
We're losing again.
Hey, do you have a grenade? Rick?
Nope. Nope. There's one in. I have supply.
There's one in here somewhere.
Here, take a grenade here.
My class doesn't have any.
You have food ration at least?
Hey, behind Rick.
I don't know where I got shot from. He's close. We lost all our garrisons. And our supplies.
Gonna respawn and drop a
supply. Hey, over by the ping. Over by the ping, just west. On that set of trenches.
Yeah. Cop. Mark.
Dropping supplies.
One day. We gotta find out where they keep coming from. Roger, there's supply.
Yeah, supplies are there if you wanna drop a garrison.
Catch that. Thank you for the supplies.
Yep.
Since we have a large contingent falling, I want to check the observe marker for enemy garrisons.
Yep. Moving out.
Pouring in.
I just got shot from like 350.
Yeah, me too. I don't know if it's safe. I don't know if it's fucking recon or what.
That medic just got shot from behind.
They're everywhere.
Yeah, I think we need to like push north and try and.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Watch out. On my body.
Copy. They're near the
garrison. They're on my body. Two guys.
Crash, if you have AP mines, lay them down around our outposts and garrison, please.
I do not. I got satchel. I don't think that really helps.
What is that guy doing with the fucking supply truck? He's just fucking driving around. Yeah, Scar's lost.
290. Right side.
Yep. We're still losing. Taking shots.
Yeah, I'm dead.
I don't know how they fuck kill him. That garrison's got to be right where that guy is.
Yeah, I hear footsteps. Yep.
This fucking dysfunctional fucking team.
Shots this fucking guy here.
medic rifle.
Should be one center mass.
Dude, still gotta get an airhead going. Shit, we got fucking 50.
He already dropped his airhead. I built 15 garrisons. I'm done. Someone else can build them or we can fucking lose. I don't care. All that work to set up to capture that point just to lose it because everyone decided to fuck off. Except for our squad.
Yeah, I got a sniper somewhere like 1-7. I see him. MG's dead.
Drop an RP down. Yeah, we're losing. Yeah, L5. Fuck it. They got the garrison with fucking people standing right there on the fucking point. There's nothing we can do, guys. There's nothing we can do. We can't. We cannot salvage this game.
Copy
it. Copy that. Oh, he's not on the hill. He's down the hill to my right.
Okay.
for that. I think it might be a DVR. Thank you for the revive. I think there might be a garrison down there. He's dead. I don't see a garrison over here.
Hey, if you guys are gonna arty in the future, can you use a normal infantry squad instead of recon?
I really appreciate it. There's nothing we can do. One squad's not gonna make a difference. Well, it can make a difference, but it's not gonna win us the game.
There's a guy on my body.
Where are they coming from down there? I think our sniper got him. Must have missed a garrison somewhere up on the hill.
Can you drop an outpost? Is it?
Yeah, I'll get in position to drop an outpost.
There's an enemy garrison right there.
Roger that. At least one team's up.
I don't remember the garrison.
I
just took it out. I just took out their garrison. Coming up the hill. I might have got him.
Mini con.
There's a tank or something like that. I think they're spawning by this building. Yeah, there's a bunch running up from that building.
Roger that.
Hey, running up the road, 295. Can you pop your recon?
Sorry, man, I can't get to you. Too fucking risky.
There's nothing at that garrison, Mark.
Roger that. We're moving.
There is inventory over here, though. Hey, like 2:30-ish, I think I saw an outpost in those trees.
Moving outposts to my position.
It's a little bit closer to the objective.
Got an outpost and a garrison.
Roger that. There's something near my body on the point.
In the trench just below you. I think he's like right by my body.
Supplies are dropping on point, enemy supplies.
Post is not far.
They're in that trench by our abandoned Lux.
Yeah.
You have AMG on the outpost. Gonna need smoke.
Right between those trees, straight 35, they were okay. Going back.
And I got close, I'm gonna throw frags.
One did run up the hill from the right as well.
I can smoke them, I got four smokes.
Roger that, that'll be good too.
Ciao. Oh, really?
Where was
it? It was like 10 yards from my position. He's laying in the fields.
Behind the abandoned Lux, I killed three of them there. There's another one. Oh, right behind a rock. Doesn't matter.
Where the fuck is that guy at?
Try to rotate around to the other side. They're going to start pushing our RP. I need to move it.
Yeah, behind it's more difficult for them, like in the west east.
Copy.
Just a common problem.
They're near our outpost. just killed one very close.
There's one over there.
Yeah, they're all over.
thing to this, and like I always have my controller plugged into my PC, and it was just vibrating like fucking crazy, driving me nuts. So I unplugged it, and my game instantly crashed.
Oh wow, that's weird. That is a really weird bug.
Yeah.
It's frustrating as fuck for me, man.
Man, it was okay. Kept getting murked by a tank when you're trying to run across that field on the last point. You guys are wanting to hold that shit.
Yeah. I destroyed like 5 garrisons, built like 15, had a 4,900 build score.
Oh, fuck yeah. But did you guys just go all in on that last point?
We set up for Scar, and we took Scar, and everybody fucked off, and we lost Scar.
Yeah, I mean, that's about par for the course.
Yeah. Trying to get some backup garrisons around Scar, and they got pushing in on the north, overrunning us.
No, really? Oh, no, not bad. Oh, goodness. Oh.
Yeah, it was horrible. Puma at the bend.
This truck is fucking loud, isn't it?
Yes, it is. What'd you say?
Hey, that's what I'm saying. I'm like, what?
Ah.
See, this is why all those all them old timers were all deaf. It wasn't a gunfire. It was a vehicle.
Yeah, for real. Yeah, thanks for the ride, buddy. I'm gonna hop out here to the RP dump.
All right, we're up.
First RP going down.
So what do you think of this update so far?
It's fucked a lot of things up. Enemy Puma.
I see enemy infantry running right here.
Ooh, copy. How many Nazis you see?
It was just the marking. One. I killed them. I don't see any others.
We got Nazis over there, 250, 250.
I only saw the one, so.
Did you get him?
Yeah, yes, I did.
Okay, fantastic, good shoot.
That's not to say there won't be more. Not sure if it was like an
it. See if they got any dairies or anything up here.
I'm not sure if it was like an engineer trying to get nodes up or what.
They like to build shit around here, so.
I don't know if they put a hotfix in for their sniper rifles or not, but they've been fucking trash lately.
I think the servers have been crashing a bunch more too.
Yeah.
Have you messed with the shotgun at all?
Yeah, it's pretty good. I like it.
Is it any use at range, or is it just garbage?
Anything above 100 meters, it's iffy.
100 meters isn't too bad. Does the radiant like ping on the map when you pull it up around you, does that do anything?
Yeah, it just shows your location to yourself.
It just like helps you identify more.
Yeah.
Bunch of imagery right over here.
Copy marking.
I think they saw me. There's an outpost or something pretty close to me.
I'll mark an outpost.
Yeah, I was looking at the patch notes for this update, and they're, like, the list of fixes was insane. But I'm like, in my head, I'm like, I bet there's still stuff that they didn't fix.
You can start making your way to there.
Yeah,
you don't have a lot out there. Command was asking us.
Oh, to go to Hardy?
Yep.
I think I hear a tank. Have you gotten any of the DLC, cosmetic DLCs or anything like that?
Yeah, but I don't really use them.
Are they really worth $5?
I just threw it to support the game.
I haven't heard any rounds going on lately.
Yeah, I'm hearing trucks over there. I think they're just idling.
Look at all those tanks.
It's a tank. Active. Supply trucks also gone. Hey, border.
They saw me.
We saw you, tank?
Yeah. Sounds like it's creeping forward. Or is it just sitting
there? It's just sitting there. Tankers are spawning in now. They'll be leaping soon.
Should I kill them or not?
If you can see them, yeah, kill them.
Can they spawn on the other side of the road behind us?
No.
Is he getting on the road?
Yeah, I think so. Just killed a tanker off the dock too, so.
He just drove by me. There's another tanker running.
Shooting at you?
Yeah, I think so. I killed the other two that had spawned in.
Nice.
Other tanks right here. They must have a spawn up here because I just saw one hop in.
Yep. They might have nodes up there also.
I guess that is flooded passive.